Hi, welcome back. This is Rick. This is a new system that I've just finished. Two scripts. Basically, one is a cratering script, which generates real-time deformation of the terrain based on explosions. The other is a terrain leveling script. As you can see, we had an aerial attack. The runway has been cratered. The depth of the craters can be adjusted based on what type of mission that you're running. If you want to have a Durandal runway cratering kind of device, then of course you could make the craters deeper if you wanted. The cratering system works on the basis that the larger the explosion, and the more subsequent explosions in the blast radius, the deeper the crater will be. So here's an existing crater. I'm going to put some explosion, I'll put an explosive charge down here, and then I'll stick one over here. See, the runway is pretty badly cratered, and I very much doubt whether a plane would be able to take off properly on this, unless they're very lucky and they just skipped over it, but it's unlikely. I'll put another crater over here. Another one over here. So this cratering system script is useful. I mean, you could use it to create foxholes or something like that. See if I can make this a bit deeper. So you can imagine this would be quite cool on Omaha Beach. Okay, so now I'm going to hop into one of these vehicles and come and repair the runway. The way this works is it calculates the terrain behind the vehicle, the terrain height, and then it detects if the terrain in front of the vehicle is at a different height, and it will level it according to the terrain. Sometimes I have to do two or three passes depending on how badly. That cluster bomb that came down just now, it dropped down lots of bomblets. They you can hear there's a bomb just near me, right just behind me. Thank you. be a kind of cool side mission. Repair the runway. An easy thing to do in real time without it getting too laggy. Okay, so I think the runway looks pretty good. So we will disable the flattened terrain system. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the like one. Thanks. Cheers for now.